I recall my first impressions of Big Ben clearly like it was yesterday. He looked at me and I looked at him. And I was quite captivated. And it was like he was looking only at me. And I said, I want to own this horse. Big Ben's character was very consistent with his physique. Big, powerful, strong, extremely brave, would always try, never considered giving up, always the goer. Big Ben was an extremely talented horse naturally.
I think Big Ben almost thought in a human way. I don't think you get that very often. And when you do get it, it's magic.
The generosity of the animal had no bounds at all. He would do anything. He always gave it his best.
Come on, Ben! He got it! Ian Millar and Big Ben!
Well, when we went to Los Angeles, I had two horses that were in contention. Big Ben was taking the lead. He was the one. Even though he didn't have the experience and the mileage behind him that you'd really like for that. And we had a very, very, very nice result. Everybody would have thought, and I thought too, he's too big to be an indoor horse and he'll never be fast enough. Yet he won two World Cup finals. He won at Royal, he won all over the place. Well, I think there are corporate citizens who are very good sponsors, and there are others that are superb sponsors.
Big Ben and Ian, and what it means to the Royal Horse Show, and what it means to Ricoh to be a part of that, that is legacy.
What Ricoh has done with the Big Ben Grand Prix is fantastic.
It is such a prestigious event to be associated with, and it really is our honor to be part of Canadian history. Thank you, Big Ben.
Even today, I'll be walking a course and I'll sort of look up and I'll say, Big Ben, I need you, because he could do everything. It's a remarkable experience to have that with an animal and with a horse. And again, I say how blessed I was to have had that.